my name is Jennifer Hayward and I'm an international student advisor here at the University of East London. I work as part of the immigration advice and compliance team. We are a dedicated team for international students who require immigration advice throughout their studies. We advise applicants, current international students and recent graduates.
The University of East London is an incredibly diverse and multicultural university with over 1,000 international students. We advise on a variety of topics. For example, we can help you with your visa application, and if later on you need to extend that visa, we can also help with this. We can give information on working rights in the UK, as well as other visa conditions.
If you would like to travel whilst you're studying in the UK, then we can give you advice on the documents you may need to prepare to travel, or if you need to apply for a Schengen visa to travel to Europe, we can help support you with that visa application. If you lose your BRP or passport in the UK, we can help you apply for a replacement BRP or passport. If you have any dependents you would like to bring to the UK, or family members you would like to visit you whilst you're in the UK, we can help advise you on the visa application process for your family members. We also deliver a range of workshops which we will invite you to attend, such as working in the UK or travelling outside the UK.
We can advise you in person for our drop-in and appointment service, which you can book via the Student Support Hub. You can also contact us by email on internationaladvice@uel.ac.uk, or you can call us on 0208 223 3050. Your University of East London experience starts here and will be one to remember. Welcome to UEL.